Okay, so before I actually got this trophy, I tried it on about 3 or 4 different tracks until I actually got the right one. This one here, Reaction. Don't know why it's this one. I don't even think it is this one. I think it's got to be a certain car level, so this one's 220. I don't know. But I tried a few different tracks, and then I was like, you know what, fuck it. I can't figure it out. So I watched a YouTube video, and I literally clicked on the video, and it was... They was just doing this track, the one I'm doing now. So then I quit the video. I was like, alright then, I'll try that track. And then if it doesn't work, I'll go back and I'll check, because I don't mind doing it over and over. I had time to spare. It's really self-explanatory. The trophy description is be last and then pull it back and go from 12th or whatever the last is. I think in this race it's 8th, all the way up to 1st within the last lap. Last lap. So what you should do, get a car. This one, I think at the time, was my best, which was like 350, level 350. As you can see, I'm just pissing about at the start here, just screwing people up. I then realised I shouldn't have done that, because I need to keep them all close together so that I can overtake them all quickly to make sure I actually win. So what you want to do is basically stay back, push everyone around, keep them close together preferably, and just stay in 8th, sorry. And then when it comes through to the last lap and it pops up saying final lap, I gave it a second or two until that final lap went away from the middle of my screen, and then I went for it. I don't think that matters either, but I did that, and then, yeah, I got the trophy. So if you watch here, you'll see what I do, and just do the same and you should be able to get it. Thank you.